Climate change is the single most pressing issue in the world today. The UN's Human Development Report in 2007 and 8 stated that the threshold for dangerous climate change is an increase of around 2 degrees Celsius. Beyond this point, it becomes difficult to avoid irreversible ecological damage. A 50% reduction of greenhouse gas emission by 2050 is needed to avoid disasters like flooding and droughts, so that we have enough water supply and food production. Buildings consume more than 60% of the total energy produced globally as we live, work, and play in them. The government and many developers are now changing the way they build and the materials they use to lessen the environmental impact. Parex Devco, a fully owned subsidiary of Parex Group, an international company with manufacturing facilities around the world, understands the challenges that the environment faces and the need to develop green solutions to meet these challenges. Their premium grades, low VOC waterproofing products are certified as eco-friendly by Singapore's Eco-Labelling Authority. Unlike toxic solvent-based coal tar products, these water-based low VOC waterproofing products with advanced polymer technology are safe to use, non-toxic and non-polluting. Parex Devco's first liquid-applied root-resistant waterproofing membrane, the K10 GRS 2000, is for quick and easy installation of rooftop gardens, which are a natural way to keep buildings cool, and hence saving energy. The heat-resistive waterproofing membrane, the K10 SolarTech, is an alternative method to keep buildings cooler and drier. It reflects the sun's heat before it reaches the surface, thus reducing the surface temperature of the building. As almost 1 ton of carbon dioxide is emitted for every ton of cement produced, Parex Devco replaces at least 20% of cement with slag in their powdered products. Slag is a recycled material with only 10% of cement's carbon footprint. Parex Devco is the first in Singapore to incorporate advanced dustless and low carbon footprint technologies into their tile adhesives. Not only has this reduced its impact on the environment, it also reduces indoor air pollution during mixing, resulting in a better work environment, better air quality, and less mess to clean up. All mortar products from Parex Devco are developed using low carbon footprint technology. Their carbon footprint is 20% less than other conventional mortars, and they are certified by the Singapore's Eco-Labelling Authority as sustainable building materials. A member of Singapore Green Building Council, Parex Devco supports sustainable development through preservation of natural resources, reduction of environmental impact from business activities, implementation of internationally recognized environmental management system, acting for and with their employees, anchoring their facilities in local communities, informing and encouraging their customers in their sustainable development approach. Innovation by offering products and services that are user and environment friendly. Parex Devco have reduced their environmental impact of their business by keeping track of and managing their plant's carbon emission, waste generation, water and air pollution, and other environmental parameters. Their manufacturing processes comply with the ISO 14000 standards, an internationally recognized environmental management system. Their green purchasing policy supports suppliers of eco-friendly products and consumption of recycled materials, thus reducing the environmental impact of their business. Parex Devco is one of the first in Singapore's construction industry to be awarded the ISO 14064 certification, an internationally recognized standard for measuring and managing carbon emissions in businesses. Since setting up the company-wide carbon management system according to ISO 14064 international standards, Parex Devco has achieved a 34% reduction in their manufacturing plant's carbon emission within 4 years by using natural gas, a cleaner fuel instead of diesel for sand drying, slag, a recycled material in their mortars, and switching to energy-efficient lighting throughout the plant, and installing transparent roof panels in their production area to let in natural light. Their electricity consumption is now reduced by more than 15%. In recognition of their environmentally friendly manufacturing practices, Parex Devco gained the prestigious Sustainable Manufacturing Certificate from Singapore Manufacturing Association. Parex Devco understands that going green is a long journey and has set many more ambitious targets for themselves. They intend to further reduce their carbon emission by another 16%, making it a total of a 50% reduction by 2020. They are also offering customers more environmentally friendly options, like replacing plastic pails with biodegradable carton packaging. Parex DevCo is fully committed to supporting the green cause of their customers. In addition to directing huge R&D efforts to developing eco-friendly products, they have engaged experts to verify the carbon footprint of their products, to certify their eco-friendly products, and to audit their sustainable manufacturing process. All of these measures have given confidence to eco-conscious architects and developers and contribute valuable points to their Green Mark certification projects. With Parex DevCo, it is easy to achieve both your environmental and business goals. Think green, build green. With Parex DevCo, your preferred global partner for a greener future.